Right. I hear you saying that you step into your fullness every day, and ain't nothing wrong with that. But are you afraid of what you truly can become?
Yes, I think everyone, I won't say everyone, some of us have a fear of success because a fear of success means that you're seen and vulnerable and seen trying. And so I think that that's where a lot of the fear comes from, is in that really.